Toxic.
I'm gonna try and encore it into something that's...
Seraph.
Yeah, okay, sure. Better than it just toxicking me all the time.
That works.
I'm cool with that. That also means it can't recover, so...
For five turns.
For five turns. 3 to 5 turns.
Okay.
And plus, that's a very manageable amount of damage for Surf.
Yeah.
That's a 5-hit KO right there. That's nothing to worry about. I don't want to paralyze this thing. Shit.
Why?
Because Marvel Scale. Marvel Scale is an ability where when it has a status affliction, it gets a defense boost.
Huh. Cool.
Yeah. So, I mean, I guess it's kind of nice that I'm going second now. And I guess now, if I really wanted to kind of jump in for
first?
Like an easy... Yeah, sorry.
Yeah, you said second.
Yeah, sorry about that. If I wanted to kind of jump in for an easy kill now, I could get into KO range, make sure it's still encored into something manageable, and get Volt in.
Yeah.
With a Thunderbolt.
I mean, honestly, we should have been doing that right now.
Nah. It's just, Surf's strong. I just...
Surf is strong.
Like, it's doing 40 damage against Dovahkiin right now.
True.
Like, that's...
And we can't even get Poochyun to do anything about it.
No. Like, I mean, that's a pretty... That's a potent Surf.
Yeah.
So, oh yeah, there we go.
Yeah.
Look at you go.
You
yeah, you're doing great. There we go. All right. Okay.
Well, that's good.
Yeah. Oh shoot! Oh yeah, because it didn't
first.
Do it. Yeah, because it didn't do anything.
Oh my God, that's 3 turns in
I
a
know.
Row.
This was my chance, but I didn't go for it. Cause I'm a little wussy wuss.
Okay, maybe you'll double paralyze him.
Ooh, I critted though.
Son of a bitch.
Okay, actually, that might not be a horrible thing to.
True. Yeah, it didn't even heal all the way.
I'm actually gonna try encoring it into that because that means it's literally a sitting duck.
Yeah, and it'll waste its recovers.
Yep.
Okay, now switch in.
Volt.
Ugh.
Is it encore? I love encore.
If we can
oh
get rid
God.
Of my low tick.
That's. Pretty close to game, set, and match.
That's pretty close.
So, I'm just gonna have some faith in Volt here.
I'm gonna have faith in Paralysis.
And yeah, yeah. If we could even get some Paralysis going, that would be fantastic. Okay, that's a 3-hit kill. Okay. Alright. We'll see what we can do with that. I was kind of hoping for a little bit more. Mm-hmm. I'm not sure if Marvel Scale also helps special defense. Maybe that's what's going on. I kind of have my doubts.
Fuck.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not like expecting huge things, but
no. And that's it.
And that's it for the encore.
For
okay.
Encore. Yeah, risk it.
I mean, I'm just gonna try and get like a free one in. Sure. Because now he's definitely just gonna go for Surf. Yeah.
Yeah. And so. Now we get to see what this will do.
Yeah, it does.
Ooh.
It does heavy, heavy damage.
That's brutal.
That's what I expected, so...
You know what's surprising, though?
What?
It hasn't gone for Toxic.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, God damn it!
Alright, let's go for the Ice Lightning. Here we go.
I want to take the time to also heal, Vault.
Oh,
Vault,
yeah. That's probably
Might
a good
as
idea.
Well.
Yeah.
So, you know...
I'll wait for my Milotic to do something else stupid and... talk, then... If I could get it locked into Toxic, preferably, that would be perfect.
That would be perfect.
So, let's see what I can do here. Actually, I think I need, like, an Aether anyway, so...
Yeah, we have one Aether left.
I'll just do that. Whoops, I didn't mean to use that on that one, but hey, that's fine.
Did we even use Surf?
Apparently.
Right?
Oh, whoops, not a full heal.
We have an Aether. Go up.
Oh, yes, look at that, we have an Aether!
Okay, now this time don't just mash A.
Yeah. There we go. I got it. Yeah. Oh. No, but that's my chance. Yeah. Yeah. My low tick's done. My low tick's ass is grass.
Switch.
Oh, look at that. We have successfully switched to tower mode. Oh. Beautiful. Beautiful. You son of a bitch. It's goddamn PowerPoints.
Okay, take this turn.
Yeah, just do it.
Take this next turn and just put an elixir on.
Okay. Are you shitting me? Come on, man.
It's okay. Yeah, you're gonna have. Yep.
Whatever. Just use.
Hopefully,
it.
He gets paralyzed.
No, I don't think so. No, but it's recovering.
Oh, that's not what I expected it to
like
do.
Like an idiot. It's not what I was expecting either. Did it run out of... Did it maybe run out of surfs?
I don't think so.
No, because then it probably just would have used Ice Beam then. If it can use Ice Beam instead of surf, that'd be nice. God damn it. Just don't kill me, please, okay? Okay, yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah, that's a lot of damage.
That's even worse than before.
Yep. That's not a nice one. But this is actually a good strategy right here.
Oh, yeah, no. And I mean, eventually he is going to run out of surfs.
Yes, exactly.
After 25. Sorry,
well, the other thing too is that like this is gonna get like sufficiently easier when
he's gone.
There we go. Well, not just that, but when he does run out of surfs, because then he's gonna use Ice Beam.
And Ice Beam's not gonna do anything against Dovahkiin.
Nothing against Dovahkiin. Absolutely nothing.
Yeah, just body slam.
Yeah, I guess so. Sure. Sure.
If it wasn't for goddamn marble scale.
I know. It was a necessary evil, I suppose. Yeah, there we go.
Can you look it up?
What? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I mean, you can. I think it's just defense.
Its defense is increased by 50%.
Yeah, so it's just defense, yeah.
But in the Mystery Dungeon series, Pokemon with a status problem with this ability will have a 50% defense bonus when hit by a physical attack.
Wow. So is that like every time they get hit, they get another 50% bonus?
Yes.
I don't know.
I think it's every time it's just 50%.
Oh, okay. I mean, that's just whatever, I guess.
Yeah.
All right, well, I guess I have to heal Volt now as well. God damn it.
Why?
That's just me trying to, like, manage all these health bars and shit.
I'm just gonna have to heal Dovahkiin now because it's toxic.
Okay, just don't end.
Why,
your...
did you encore him?
No. Yeah, I encored him into toxic again. Okay.
Just don't end it at 3, piece of crap.
Yeah, well, that's what I'm wondering. Like, don't you be an asshole and... There, like, I don't care if you toxic me. I don't give a shat. I just want you dead. That's all. Is that so much to ask?
Apparently.
That you be dead? Now you're just gonna use toxic again like an idiot, so... It's just like, haha. No. That's not a... It's not KO range.
Maybe it is.
It's not.
Maybe it is.
It ain't. Oh, well, especially not after the dumb citrus berry.
It's fine, though. Maybe it's just enough where it won't use a full restore.
Might be. Might be, actually. No. No.
Oh!
Oh my god, critical hit anyway! Oh my god, that's level 48 right there. Oh my god, almost. Alright, Tentacruel. Alright.
We're already toxic.
Okay. I'm going right for Poochie.
Okay.
And, alright, let's see what we got here. We got Sludge Bomb, we got Ice Beam, Hydro Pump. I think Dovahkiin might still be the... Oh yeah, right, Clear Body.
I think that's right. Dovahkiin's probably gonna be the best.
I think he's the best choice. Just because he can tank a lot of those hits.
Well, I mean, Ice Beam's gonna do something to him, too.
To...
Tentacruel.
Not very effective.
But it's super effective against poison.
No.
God damn it!
What? Why would that be the case? There, here, hit me with your Hydro Pump, dummy. Yeah, good job.
Good job trying to hit with an inaccurate move, you piece of crap.
Yeah, I'm not faster.
Don't waste.
Well, I'm not faster than it. Yeah. Anyway, so it's not It's not advantageous.
Oh!
Well, now I'm faster than it.
So it has Ludicolo left after this.
Ludicolo is the last one, yeah.
Oh my
that's
god.
Right. Sludge Bomb. No, that's not a move I want you to get locked into. God damn it.
Whatever, just full restore.
Well, yeah, I can. Yeah, okay.
We have more than enough.
I can probably take one more turn of this before I have to heal, so I'll go for it.
Like better, I hope so.
Okay, nope. I can actually go right for the kill. As long as, well, that might be full restore range. Yeah, sure is. God damn it. Whatever, I'll get a free hit on him,
and then
I'll
heal. Paralyze him.
Yeah, I might paralyze him all over again.
That'd be lovely.
Because that's how awesome Dovahkiin is. Oh my god! Frickin', oh my, savage. Savage walrus.
I was gonna say dragon.
He's not a dragon.
No, he's
savage
not a dragon.
Dragon killer.
Yeah!
That much I would agree to.
Oh man, and we keep our full health.
Hell yeah!
And we go first.
Oh, dude, it's...
And he's dead.
Things are coming up Milhouse right now. It's great.
Don't ever do that.
God damn it, why is it every time
you... there's like a repeat.
Stupid freaking move.
It's like a repeat of last time.
Well, now I'm gonna... Look at this. Now I'm gonna body slam him. Now
he's gonna full restore.
He's gonna full restore. Yeah, well, oh my god.
Oh my god.
Are you kidding me? That is a piece of poop.
He is, he's...
God damn it, are you serious? I'm risking it for the brisket. Because, yeah, it was either I was gonna go first and kill him, or I'm gonna get a free hit and not die.
As long as you don't die.
Poison's not gonna do 35
no, you're right.
health.
If it was toxic.
If it was toxic, then yeah, I'd be watching out. But yeah, see him? It's just math. It's just mathematics. That's all it is.
Yeah, unlike the calculations. That's crap.
Oh, look at that. Oh my god. Oh, my asshole is puckered.
Gross.
Oh, frig.
Shut up.
Oh, shit. No. Okay, that's fine.
Once we get paralyzed again.
That'd be funny. Oh my god. I'm not risking it this turn, though.
No.
Because he might hit me with Sludge Bomb and poison me.
Yeah, true.
So, that
whatever,
actually...
he's not gonna heal right now.
No, he's not. That'd be dumb but, of him. Yeah, but now he's just gonna do it again.
Yeah.
Like,
why wouldn't he?
He's just gonna use up all of his. Oh my god.
It's a smart strategy, but this... what else is he gonna use? I'm pretty sure Hydro Pump's already done.
Probably.
If not, maybe one more. You better not.
Oh, no, actually, that might be KO range, actually.
That should be KO range, but let's see if it's a healing range.
I don't think so. I think it's like that perfect little sweet spot. Nope. I mean, it's...
Is he going to heal?
Yes. Absolutely.
How many has he used so far? Doesn't matter.
Two. That's his third one right there. So he's got two left at the most, because he's already used one on Whiscash.
Yes.
So he's got two of them still sitting around. I think it's six. Maybe he only has four? I can't remember.
I hope so.
I can't remember.
Shame it doesn't show.
Yeah, I mean, you know, it's all good.
It doesn't say either. What if we click on this?
That's a pro line. That's a pro line advertisement, so you do some gambling, I suppose. God damn it. Jesus, things a stupid piece
of
shit.
You know what would have been interesting?
What?
If he had one of the starters in his champions team. That'd be interesting.
That would suck.
That would suck, but it'd be interesting.
That would really, really suck.
Why would it suck?
It's
really
babe.
The exact same thing as Whiscash. In typing.
Not by a lot. Yeah, but in typing. In terms of actual viability and usage.
Oh yeah, it's a starter.
It's a
expect?
Whole other league. God damn. When are you gonna run out of sludge bombs? That is 10.
When are you gonna run out of bones and fall apart?
God damn it. Like, seriously though. You have used that so many goddamn times. You're a stupid piece of shit.
Oh man, we still have 25 full restores and he has two Pokemon left.
It's an annoying...
And do you use the max potion? Yeah, see, he's all out now.
No, I used a max elixir.
Oh.
Yay! So, again, this is not gonna kill you. Yay! He's
just gonna use Ice Beam.
Yeah.
Well, what else is he gonna use? Hydro Pump?
Does 5 damage per turn.
The only thing he can hope for, and yeah, it's not happening.
Yeah, I think he's got 4 full restores. I think he's all out.
Yeah, I think he's all out.
I think we've got Wallace on the ropes.
I think this is it.
I think we've got him.
I think this friggin' is it. He's
thief.
Hit the wall.
Friggin' Poochie Learning Thief, come on. Stupid fucking ass. TM after the
what
second
the
gym.
Fuck?
Are you kidding me? Like, come on.
Okay.
Alright.
Fop fop.
Fop fop is Fopples! Oh
fop,
my god.
Fop fop, we gotta heal you.
Yeah, fop fops, you gotta.
You gotta get healed.
You gotta get looked at. You gotta get looked at, brar.
You gotta get that checked out, Fopples. That's not right.
Yeah. Just, if you don't look after it, you could get infected. What? I'm just giving general advice.
I mean, yeah, but I mean, it's.
It's good advice, Fops, if you're watching.
Infections good. Are gross.
I mean, yeah, they are gross. That's why you gotta look after them. You gotta look after your body. What do you want? What do you want, you dumb, you feline?
You curugly.
You feline?
Purloin.
Close that door over. You freaking cat just broke into the freaking the room. Broke right in. Because he's strong. He's got superhuman strength.
Sucks.
He's so good. He's so good at opening doors. It's amazing. Alright, I'm using Magical Leaf on him now because he's double-teaming like an asshole. So this Ludicolo has Giga Drain, Surf, Leech Seed, and Double Team.
As well as Sheer Cold. So, because why not?
And a fifth move. So,
yeah, you didn't realize the champion's allowed to have a fifth move on one Pokemon. Why it didn't use it on Milotic, I will never know.
Yeah, I don't know. You should have used his special Z move.
Wish I had my ring.
Oh my god.
I wish I had my watch.
You could have put your Grasnium Z in it.
It's always on.
Right?
It's always on there. Why'd I ever use
that? Is that your secret cap?
I always use Grasnium Z. Or Decidueum Z.
Oh. You like you do like your Decidueum
Z. No, I did use Flyum Z. And that's hilarious when you use Decidueye.
It is really funny. Oh no! I should have healed. Oh my god!
Fops,
you're a star! Fops.
Can I just say this for anyone that has Pokemon Sun or Moon? If you have a Decidueye, use Fly EMZ. It is the funniest thing you will ever see.
It is really funny when it happens. Did you see that? I like how this was the most like anticlimactic thing because we were just messing around and just talking because we knew we already had it under wraps. I, the champion, fall in defeat.
I'm Wallace. That's, I'm going back to the 8th gym.
What's happening to Juan then?
He's gone back to be the janitor, I guess.
The janitor.
Because stereotypes.
Oh no, look, it's May.
No,
oh,
her
man.
Name is May Quinn. That's what she just said.
That's weird.
I know. That's our name.
It's already over. Yeah, it is over. See? Yeah. I mean, didn't you, Professor Bitch liked me? See? It's fine. It's fine.
I'll excuse you though. Are you using any rods? I don't care, bitch. I'm the champ. I can use whatever I want.
Let me turn around.
I can use my dick.
Let me turn around and show your daughter how I use my rods. Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
No.
Professor Bitch, look away. I'm gonna whip out my super rod.
I'm gonna make her miss Professor Bitch.
I'm going core fishing for some pussy, you know what I'm saying?
Gotcha.
I'm done!
So we're just gonna cut it off right now before we even see the finale?
No! I'm just grabbing my cat's legs, that's all.
Well, you're an asshole.
Whatever, he's fine. He doesn't give a shit. He's like the cat who gives the least
the
shit about anything. No!
He's the cat in the hat?
That's inaccurate.
You know
he's
that
not.
They made a kids show about the cat in the hat?
Yeah.
I saw it while I was babysitting my nephew.
The cat in the hat knows all about that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'll give it this. It's at least faithful in the art style.
Look! It's Fops! Dovahkiin and Poochie!
And he's in the middle!
I know, right? Look, I ship them so hard. They're facing opposite directions. One on the top, one on the bottom.
Oh, I'm peek-a-blue.
Our two water types... Our two fan service dogs and the two that everyone forgot about.
They hold a fondness in our hearts. Sandy holds a fondness in my heart.
I'm fond of all of them, honestly.
Yeah.
And by that I mean I'd fondle them all a little.
Gross.
Well, I mean,
you mean jostle.
Yeah, I'd jostle them around. I would jostle them.
Let's not get ready for the worst.
Look at the credits!
The worst credit scrolling in Pokemon game history.
Whatever, it's fine. Look. It's alright.
Look, I'm a dumb, lanky boy.
He's not lanky at all. He's actually pretty squat.
Hi, I'm Lanky Kong.
Look. Oh, look! Jack Cat!
Oh, hey,
junk.
Look. Trico.
Oh, Zuzu.
Oh, so it shows the Pokemon that we have.
Doog.
I didn't know that. We did not have... Did we have cast form?
Yeah. You kind of have to get one.
What do you mean?
Get Koga? What do you mean? From the Weather Institute, idiot. You always get one from that guy after you say.
Oh,
one.
Sorry, not cast form.
What? Oh.
Wurmple's evolution. Cascoon?
No, that was a Silcoon.
Yeah, Silcoon, sorry.
Yeah, we got one.
Did we get one?
We had a friggin'. You named him Butterfree right at the beginning.
Oh, yeah. I thought it was Wurmple.
He died to Combusken.
Yeah,
it was
did.
So sad.
Oh, we lost a lot of people.
Look at that. Oh. Look at all these memories.
Yeah, remember Mike Tyson?
Yeah.
You know, this really is kind of a sad trip down memory lane.
It is! All of those who have fallen in battle.
You know, at the same time, it's nice, though. It's paying respects. Hey, look, there's Rayquaza.
Hey, look, it's my girlfriend. Let me go chase her.
God damn it.
While I think about all the Pokemon that died for me.
No, not all of them died.
No. Oh, look,
hey,
at
look,
that.
There's Wurmple. There's Sandy.
Poochie. Oh, butt lump.
Blue lips.
Oh, Miss Dream.
Pika Blue.
Weed joke.
Weed joke again. I guess they're just gonna repeat them because we didn't catch a whole lot. We have a decent amount.
Rest in resin. So sad.
You will never be forgotten until you are.
Yeah.
We're gonna beat her in the race.
We're gonna make our wheels.
Aw, Zuzu.
I
know. Been so much more.
I know, right?
If he was a Crobat.
He would have been unreal.
He would have been the greatest thing that we had.
He would have been pretty bomb, man. He would have made short work of that Ludicolo.
He would not be a bomb, though. Because we would not teach him Explode. That would be dumb.
I mean, he can't, so that's
exactly.
Good. Look, Braille code check? Wow.
Yeah, wow. I just remember Braille?
Yeah.
It's in this game.
I don't remember it, but
we
sure.
We gonna catch them?
No.
Okay.
I'm not going through all that bull. I mean, we already have big turds, so I guess technically we could.
Yeah, we could.
We could technically go for it. Look, Satoru Iwata! Aw, he was one of the producers on this.
God rest his soul.
Yeah. Almost as much as Weed Joke. Almost.
Almost.
Almost. Look at that. Show
now
me that.
Now get ready for this scene with Rayquaza.
Yeah. If you watch to the after credits scene, you'll actually see that Captain America ties into the next movie.
Yeah, he's eating shawarma.
Yeah.
With Rayquaza.
Yeah. Shawarma's a big fan of...
Shawarma's a big fan of Rayquaza.
I meant it the other way around.
Oh my god.
Rayquaza's
oh
a big
my god,
fan
could
of
you
Shawarma.
Imagine that?